Life is precious, man. I just witnessed, as I was grilling some chicken thighs, death by a dog. Or from a dog, excuse me. Still no light matter. It's still death. But that dog's death mattered way more than all the ants we kill every single day. I know for certain that sounds just awful that I would even compare it, right? But it seriously needs to be considered. Why is certain death valued differently? Why do we not cherish all life? For we are just another species on the planet. Well, emotions, pure logic is not always congruent with emotions. So this dog had more value to its owner than another dog. Equally so, that dog probably valued that human more than other humans. So it's no minor event. A cherished pet dies, ever. It's like a family member over time. However, I can't help but, I'm gonna use a big word here, pontificate the value placed on certain lives. If you want to go really far with this, think about all those that have been bombed over in the Middle East by America. Civilizations potentially that took decades or even 100, 200, multiple hundreds of years to develop. We have no idea because we just fired. Gone. Humans just like me, just like you, gone. No trace, literally zero, but the gravel that they were walking on. It's intense to think about. Why would anyone do that? For what cause? Because they don't value the same God that we do. Not even in a religious lost my train of thought. So God could be many things. It could be drugs, money, women, men, government, success, validation. On the list we can go. I just kind of ran out in that situation. I could think of some more, but the point is, why? Why are certain humans despicable to other certain humans? Where is the oneness to the species, the collective desire to raise all around you because you're the same thing? I don't know, because I struggle with that. I place a better value on my own father than someone else's father. It's inherent in the genetic makeup. Evolution cannot be toyed with. That quickly, at least. So, I guess the theme is, value life among all the other crap I said. Because I'm just ranting. All of what I said could be completely inaccurate. In terms of the weight philosophically that any of my statements have. So that dog could be a human, right? As an example, death is just gone. Life is gone right in that moment. That dog probably didn't know he was gonna die that day. Probably doesn't know a whole lot. Obviously, it's a dog. They're not like humans. They don't have memory recall like we do, the brain size, etc. But dogs, this is a side note, dogs are actually pretty interesting because they can memorize certain tricks. They know who their owner is. They express emotions similar to humans. We'll hang our head like this if we know we've done something wrong, just like they will. But the whole matter of this video is pretty much, life is, it's fleeting. You don't know when your time is coming, so you might as well prep, be vigilant. And to use the word I was gonna use, diligent in your everyday life to make the proper decisions so you lessen your likelihood of dying. And that actually inspires me to not care at all about the opinions of others. We will all go to dust. So, caring is not going to carry over. All the emotions I felt will not carry over, essentially, to the grave. It's a matter of who have I affected. Now I'm stepping into a topic I don't really know a whole lot about, which is probably a lot of them. This video's gone on too long, but death is, it is everywhere, not just with humans. Therefore, life should be cherished, and everyone has to know they have their day coming eventually. So you might as well maximize what you have while you're here.